DFF, DFG is hardworking. Maksudnya apa? Malas. Bukannya hardworking. Kita kena faham dengan maksud opposite of hardworking. Okey. Dia tu. Sajat is a woman. Maksudnya apa? What is opposite of woman? Man. Maksudnya sajat is a man. Tapi man tak ada macam ni lagi. Kan? Sajat is a man. DFK is hardworking. DFK is lazy. Ada tak buat kan? So when you use quotation mark, yeah, is to indicate that the reader should understand the sentence with the opposite meaning of the word within the quotation mark. Jadi untuk foreign word, contohnya if you're speaking or you're writing in English, then you use a
Arabic
word ataupun Malay word lah, right? So the correct way is to use italic. Not italic, italic. Codoh, huruf codoh. Macam kita belajar kat universiti dulu, kat sekolah dulu, spesi pokok, letak apa semua kan? Codoh, why? Because Latin is foreign word. Jadi codoh, kan? Okay. So ini pun patut, tak tahu kan ini kan ni? Haa lah.